When we hear the word love, we all probably have an idea that comes to mind. We would all probably describe it differently. But John, one of Jesus' closest friends, tells us in a letter that God is love. And in the verse we read today, John writes that the greatest kind of love involves sacrifice, which is exactly what Jesus did for us. He literally died to show his love. But there are countless ways we can show our love for our family and friends. Every time we give up what we want for the sake of someone else, we are laying down our lives. Greater love has no one than this: to lay down one's life for one's friends. John chapter 15, verse 13. Ask God to give you three ways today to lay down your life for your friends. It may be giving up the prime parking spot when you hang out, calling a friend you know is going to talk forever but really needs it, or something even more sacrificial. Practice loving Jesus like he has loved us. And you guys, tonight Keith Davis is going to be here at Ground Zero. There's going to be food, s'mores, an outside movie, and of course, we will get to meet the former NFL linebacker himself. I hope to see you all here at 6:30. Bye.